Immigration reform continues to be a hot-button issue in the House of Representatives. House Republicans returned from their retreat last week with newly outlined principles for passing immigration reform. Speaker of the House John Boehner still isn't confident a bill can be passed in 2014.
Listen, there's widespread doubt about whether this administration can be trusted to enforce our laws. And it's going to be difficult to move any immigration legislation until that changes.
House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi says they can't afford any more excuses.
That's not a reason not to do an immigration bill. That's an excuse not to do it. And around here, you have to always differentiate between what is a reason and what is an excuse.
She wants Speaker Boehner to bring the bill to the floor so they can have a vote.
We have the votes in the House to pass comprehensive immigration reform with a path to citizenship.
Boehner is asking for support and cooperation from the president.
The president is asking us to move one of the biggest bills of his presidency. And yet he's shown very little willingness to work with us on the smallest of things.
One thing is clear, both sides of the aisle agree. Passing immigration reform is important.
This is an important issue in our country. It's been kicked around forever, and it needs to be dealt with.
And what we're supposed to do is legislate and not make up excuses as to why we don't.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.